So you probably heard the difference. When I articulate with my fingers, the sound is more accurate and clear. I like to practice in double stops. And why is that? Because when playing double stops, you're using two fingers on two different strings, and that is making my left hand and my left fingers stronger in general. So this is a nice approach to do it.